The Asen Uprising in the Kingdom of Vlachs and Bulgarians. The humans went as far south as Bulgaria, which ceased to exist as an independent state since the fierce repression of Emperor Basil II Bulgaroktonos, or the Bulgar Slayer. Yet the region still had an important Romanian-speaking population, which had undoubtedly kept in touch with the Romanians north of the Danube. These Vlachs were mainly sheepherders, which is probably why the word Vlach has over time become synonymous with shepherd for Bulgarians and Greeks. In the year 1185, two brothers from the region of Trnovo, Peter and Asen, who had had a fiscal dispute with the Byzantine Emperor Isaac II Angelos and were refused military service in the imperial army, incited both Vlachs and Bulgarians to a rebellion against the empire. And as things were not going their way militarily, the brothers crossed the Danube and returned with more Romanians and Cuman cavalry, defeating the Byzantines after a while. This Cuman-Romanian alliance leads me to believe that the two Vlach brothers from Trnovo shared a more ancient bond with the Cuman chieftains, perhaps even a blood relation, since name Asen is actually Cuman. Peter and Asen will take up the crown of the former Bulgarian Tsars, as that was the tradition of the land, which the Byzantines had interrupted 200 years before them. A third brother, Ionitsa, nicknamed Kaloyanes, in Greek meaning John the Fair, or perhaps the Brave, took the family ambition even further and managed to obtain a royal crown from the great Pope Innocent III. The correspondence between Ionitsa and the Pope clearly proves that he was claiming Roman origins, which the Pope recognized. One knows how well informed the papacy has always been. Nevertheless, things would become complicated after the sacking of Constantinople in 1204 by the knights of the Fourth Crusade, diverted from its path by the greed and trickery of the Venetians, a dramatic event of incalculable consequences, because in its aftermath the Catholic and Orthodox churches became such bitter enemies that they were unable to reconcile to this day. Ionitsa abandoned the Catholic faith for the influence of the Greek patriarch, who had taken refuge in Asia Minor at Nicaea and waged war on the Frankish crusaders. In 1205 he defeated Emperor Baldwin I of Flanders with Cuman support and then imprisoned him in the dungeons of Trnovo, where he eventually perished. But after Ionitsa's reign, the state of the Asens established within the political and cultural tradition of the First Bulgarian Empire will no longer be known as the Kingdom of the Vlachs and the Bulgarians, as the Frankish chronicles called it, but simply as the Second Bulgarian Empire, while the initial contribution of Romanians to this great achievement would be diminished over time, enabling some Bulgarian historians to make the ridiculous claim that this state was, in fact, a kingdom of Bulgarians and shepherds. Thank you.